and tasty. It's let's see, it's got ultraviolet lights for sterilization, and you can customize your hot and cold temperature depending upon the exact temperature you want. You can go into the screen and choose, okay, I want it to be this cold, I want it to be that hot. Do you have an alkaline option with this unit if you wanted to make alkaline water? It's got a solar power option where, say you were in a place where you didn't have solar, or maybe you had this as an emergency kit.